Justin Bieber and Hailey Baldwin may have gotten engaged only a few weeks after reigniting their romance, but the couple actually goes way back. Fans dug up a video from 2009, which features the pair seemingly meeting for the first time. Hailey's father, actor Stephen Baldwin, does most of the talking during the interaction, and introduces the singer to his daughter. Bieber gives a smile as Hailey uncrosses her arms to shake his hand, before immediately crossing them again. "We've been enjoying your music," Stephen tells the pop star. Evidence of the couples who previously dated in 2015 before calling it quits the next year. First interaction was actually brought to Bieber's attention before, when a fan tweeted a Vine clip of the footage in 2016. The star shared the post with the caption, "Haha. Amazing." As TMZ first reported, Bieber, 24, popped the question to Baldwin, 21, on Saturday night over dinner in the Bahamas. "It's kind of a surprise, but kind of not. Justin has been extremely happy these past few weeks," a source told People. "He has known Hailey for a long time. This might seem sudden, but they know each other very well." Locals spotted Bieber and Baldwin dancing at a restaurant on Friday, and the next day the couple was seen packing on the public display of affection. Shortly after news of the engagement broke, Stephen shared a sweet message to the happy couple on Twitter. "Sweet smile on my face. Me and wife, Kenya, always pray for God's will. He is moving in hearts of Justin Bieber and Hailey Baldwin," he wrote in an enthusiastic tweet that's since been deleted. "Let's all pray for his will to be done. Love you too so much," he wrote, adding the hashtags, "God's timing and best is yet to come." He ended his message by wishing the happy couple congrats, and tagging Bieber's father Jeremy Bieber and mother Patty Mallett. "Praise Jesus," he wrote in conclusion. Alongside his note, Stephen also shared a Bible verse about the importance of husbands loving their wives. Bieber's father, who wed in Jamaica in February, hinted at the engagement news on Sunday, writing on Instagram, "Justin Bieber proud is an understatement. Excited for the next chapter." And Bieber's mother also referenced her son's engagement the same day on Twitter, writing, "Love love 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 love." Since recently reigniting their romance, Bieber and Baldwin have been showing public display of affection all over the Big Apple. Last weekend, they were seen locking lips during a stroll through a local Brooklyn garden after grabbing lunch at Dumbo House, according to an onlooker. Bieber was also pictured giving Baldwin a sweet smooch on the forehead. In June, the pair was also spotted passionately kissing in Brooklyn's Domino Park in a video obtained by TMZ. Leaning against a handrail next to New York City's East River, the duo wrapped their arms around each other in front of parkgoers. "Right now, Justin is very happy with Hailey," a source recently told People. "He always had a lot of love for her. After calling it quits, we went through a long period of time when we weren't friends," Baldwin recently told UK newspaper The Times. That same year, Bieber told GQ that he didn't want to rush into anything in case the pair ended up getting married someday. "What if Hailey ends up being the girl I'm gonna marry, right? If I rush into anything, if I damage her, then it's always gonna be damaged. It's really hard to fix wounds like that. It's so hard. I just don't want to hurt her," he told the magazine. Bieber dated Selena Gomez from 2010 to 2012 and sparked rumors of reconciliation in October 2017. The exes were spotted together as recently as March. Meanwhile, Baldwin was previously linked to singer Shawn Mendes.